What up, YouTube? It's Thief here. Remember, you can always catch me live at twitch.tv/tcthief, streaming live at 11 p.m. Central European time. Come by and give me a follow on the stream to get notifications of when I go live. So, getting right down to business, I finished the quest today and got my first legendary hero from the event, which was Bullet Storm Jonesy. And I've heard a bunch of rumors that this character was in fact bugged, and I did some testing on it, and I found out that, or I didn't find out, I confirmed that this character or this hero was in fact bugged. The startup perk on this character is not activating properly, and I wanted to do some comparisons and then just analyze it and show you on the urban assault how it's activating the make it rain, and then the startup on this character how it's not activating properly. Just wanted to put out this video. Maybe we can get Epic to fix this character, because I think this will be a fun hero to play. It's comparable to damage of special forces, and it should be a fun character to play, but I do want them to fix it. So we'll just go over some of the numbers right now and some of the beer math. And I know I'll probably send some of these numbers over to Sly Gumby. He's a little bit better with the numbers and science than I, but check this out. So a lot of people don't know that what makes urban assault, or what makes urban assault so good, is this make it rain perk and rain faster perk. Headshotting enemies increases ranged weapon rate of fire by 25%, and rain faster increases it 25% more, equaling 50%. So increase rate of fire by 50% for one headshot. This is what makes urban assault so strong. So one headshot and you're doing 50% more rate of fire, which is a ridiculous amount of increased DPS. So just to confirm that this is working properly, we are going to go in and we are going to check rate of fire before and after headshotting an enemy, just to confirm that it's working properly on the urban assault. We will be doing these comparisons with my favorite gun, the Gravedigger. Now the base rate of fire on the Gravedigger is 7.2, as you can see right here. There it is, 7.2. So my base rate of fire is 7.2. And on urban assault, the way we increase our rate of fire is we go get headshots. So let me go ahead and run up here to these ads. And I shot a few just to make sure I got some headshots and I was under the make it rain buff. So here are all the ads dying. And you can see right here, I checked and my increased rate of fire increased to 10.8. So under make it rain, my rate of fire is 10.8. So doing the math, 10.8 minus 7.2 is a 3.6 tick increase rate of fire. And the way we find out the increased percentage is 3.3 divided by 7.2 is 0.050, or 50% increase rate of fire. So working as intended, right? I did some testing with this and I'll cover this rifle or this LMG in a later video. So now on to Bullet Storm Jonesy. You can see right here the perk startup firing with a ranged weapon increases rate of fire by 2.4% per shot up to 20 shots. And it is originally 1.2, but start faster later on in the perks increase it to 2.4. So 20 shots times 2.4 should be 48% rate of fire increase. And this of course resets when you reload your weapon, so just keep that in mind. So 48% should be pretty comparable to the urban assault 50% under make it rain. Now let's check the numbers. One thing to note on Bullet Storm is you do not have to hit the target in order to activate this perk. This perk activates when you fire your weapon, as the card says, so just keep that in mind. You can see on my Gravedigger, once again, the base rate of fire is 7.2. So what I'm gonna go and do is I'm gonna fire at least 20 shots and ensure that I'm under the buff. And I go and look at my Gravedigger again, and And it's buffed to 7.68. So 7.68 minus 7.2 is 0.48. So a 0.48 increase. I'm not going to even do the math on that. It is literally a percentage of a percentage. And so they need to fix this. I think this character or this hero could be really good if they fix this rate of fire buff. Once again, I don't think people realize how big the rate of fire buffs are on the urban assault, so this definitely needs to be fixed. So hey, once again, thanks for watching. I appreciate all of the support everybody's been giving me at the stream and at the YouTube channel. So once again, don't forget to smash that sub button.